MRN is live in Pennsylvania today at the Pocono Raceway for the Pocono 500. This track produces some of the fastest racing of the year, but it also presents some special challenges to the drivers.
Unique is definitely the word for this racetrack. First of all, there are only three corners, each of which has completely different banking, which also means there are three straightaways. And guess what? They're all different lengths. This is one tough racetrack to prepare a race car for.
Jeff Gordon comes here with a top 10 finish average on the speedway tracks this year.
Man, he is amazing. And what a boost towards the championship that gives him. You don't even need that many wins if you're finishing in the top 10 every week.
In 1999, Tony Stewart won the Rookie of the Year award with one of the finest first seasons in NASCAR history.
Three wins, two poles, and a fourth place points finish. That's a tough act to follow for any driver, and I'll bet it'll be a long time before another rookie has a coming out party that big.
Ricky Craven seems to always have to start toward the back at these speedway tracks.
Yeah, that's true, but it's not where you are at the green flag, it's where you are at the checkered that matters. He just has to stay focused out there and stay out of trouble, which is sometimes easier said than done when you start in the back.
Number 97, now left.
What an exciting finish.
Wow, you know, you're right. That was an incredible finish to an even more incredible race. This NASCAR Winston Cup Series is so exciting to watch.
Jeff Gordon would like to have finished a lot better, I'm sure.
I hate it for those guys, too. They were so positive about their chances to win this morning, but then they just had a bad race. It happens.
This is Joe Moore for Barney Hall saying thanks for joining us for today's NASCAR Winston Cup race. So long. We'll see you next week at the Chicagoland Speedway.